space between where I used to be and this reckoning. Oh, I know I will never be alone. There was another in the fire standing next to me. There was another in the waters holding back the seas. Should I ever need reminding of how I've been set free? There is a cross that bears the burden where another died for me. There is another in the fire. There is another in the fire. All my dead left for dead beneath the waters. I'm no longer a slave to my sin anymore. Should I fall in the space between?
各位弟兄姐妹们，主里平安，欢迎大家回到神的殿中，我们欢喜快乐来敬拜我们的神。神就是要我们一颗敬畏他的心，我们一颗心就是要敬畏他。无论他叫我们守这个圣主日，我们每个人都要放下重担忧虑，放下我们的重担，来到这里，我们一起唱诗赞美敬拜他，让我们生命里面得到力量，得到方向，靠主而得胜。阿们。好，我们这时刻奉耶稣的名，我们的聚会开始了，预备我们心来宣读神的话，请大家肃立。出埃及记20:1-17，慢慢的读，把神的话听进去，藏在心里，做我们一生的帮助。若不然，我们真的时常会偏走歧路。我们要很谨慎，把神的话当真了，他的话是大有能力的，好好听，好好说说，来宣告我们神的话吧。神吩咐这一切的话说，我是耶和华你的神，曾将你从埃及地为奴之家领出来，除了我以外，你不可有别的神，不可为自己雕刻偶像，也不可做什么形象，仿佛上天下地和地底下水中的百物，不可跪拜那些像，也不可侍奉他，因为我耶和华你的神是祭血的神，恨我的，我必追讨他的罪，自父及子，直到3-4代。爱我、守我诫命的，我必向他们发慈爱，直到千代。不可妄称耶和华你神的名，因为妄称耶和华的名的，耶和华必不以他为无罪。当纪念安息日，守为圣日，6日要劳碌做你一切的工，但第7日是向耶和华你神当守的安息日。这一日，你和你的儿女、仆婢、牲畜，并你城里寄居的客旅，无论何工都不可做。因为6日之内，耶和华造天地海和其中的万物，第7日便安息日，所以耶和华赐福于安息日，定为圣日。当孝敬父母，使你的日子在耶和华你神所赐你的地上得以长久。不可杀人，不可奸淫，不可偷盗，不可作假见证陷害人，不可贪恋人的房屋，也不可贪恋人的妻子、仆婢、牛驴，并他一切所有的。这是神的话。阿们。同心祷告。天父们，谢谢你，是的，你当初如何把以色列百姓从埃及领出来，进入迦南之地。主啊，在道路过程之中，主你都陪伴着他们。主啊，怜悯你，那时候你怜悯这些百姓，顽梗悖逆，硬着景象，不听劝的，你依然爱他们。但主啊，你设立这个时节，就是要你的儿女们，就是百姓们，都要遵守你的律例、典章、诫命。耶稣，因为你最清楚我们，我们感恩，因为你是监察人心肠肺腑的神，你是参透万事的神，你在天上每一天留意观看我们每个人在地上的行为。谢谢天父如此珍顾我们，顾念我们在世上的罪人。谢谢天父你的大爱，谢谢你的拯救，谢谢你的帮助，我们只有感恩又感恩。今天我们来到你跟前，是奉你耶稣的名而聚集在这里，唱诗赞美敬拜你，聆听你的话， 父啊，你圣灵来带领我们，主啊，圣灵大大充满我们每个人，让我们的心思意念能够贴近你的心意，能够转向你。主啊，你说复兴就是要转向你，不以我们事为念，乃是以天父的事为念。哈利路亚，引导我们今天一系列的崇拜，从头到末，你引导我们走进你圣灵的同在之中，把一切荣耀归给你。祷告乃奉耶稣基督名求，阿们。
弟兄姐妹们平安， Shalom brothers and sisters. Are you ready to praise and worship the Lord? 你准备好要敬拜赞美我们的神了吗？ Amen. 来，我们一起拍手。 as we sing the next song, let's remember that everything is according to His plan, and let's not worry about our path. hearts for the Holy Communion hymn. 让我们准备我们的心来唱圣唱诗歌。
请坐。哈利路亚！现在预备我们的心，来领受圣餐。这个圣餐不是平常那样，不要把它看为是平常的。圣餐有它的意义。就是叫我们纪念耶稣基督他伟大的救赎，他为我们的罪钉十字架，流出了宝血，洗净了我们的罪，我们得自由，得释放，得拯救，这是神的恩典。所以我们每个我们自己的心预备好纪念耶稣基督的救赎的大爱， 他舍身流血就是为了赦免我们的罪，所以我们在神面前要真实悔罪啊，改过自新啊，遵行神的道，阿们。感谢主。请大家肃立。哥林多前书十一章23-26，神的话如此说：我当日传给你们的，原是从主领受的，就是主耶稣被卖的那一夜，拿起饼来，祝谢了，就掰开。耶稣说：这是我的身体，为你们舍的，你们应当如此行，为的是纪念我。饭后耶稣也照样拿起杯来说：这杯是用我的血所立的新约，你们每逢喝的时候要如此行，为的是纪念我。所以我们每逢吃这饼喝这杯，是表明主的死，只等到他来，阿们。我们宣读使徒信经， 我信上帝全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，上帝的独生子，因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉在十字架，受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死人中复活，升天，今坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣而公之教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿们。大家请坐。
Hello， 各位主内弟兄姐妹平安。
Shalom, brothers and sisters in Christ, once again.
啊，现在我们有几项报告哈、啊，这边有一个来自美国圣地亚哥的黄汉兴弟兄。
We have brother 黄汉兴 from Santiago State.
那么还有一个是翁翁宋，
翁翁宋，翁翁宋 ，Welcome you，
好，欢迎欢迎，两位都欢迎。好 ，Next， 那我们这个荣耀堂的查经班呢，暂停一周。
So the Bible class will stop for one week。
当然嘛，为什么要暂停呢？因为甲辰龙年到了嘛哈，九号那一天呢，二月七号、八号、九号三天我们要准备了哈，说要暂停一天。
Due to Chinese New Year。
那么新年感恩崇拜。
So Chinese New Year Thanksgiving Worship Service。
那么就是二月十号的早上十点呢、啊。
This coming Saturday, 10th of February, 10 a.m.
也就是龙年第一天，所以大家一定要来啊。
So the first day of the Chinese New Year.
那么十月二号，也就是星期六。
So Saturday.
免费补习班，乐洋洋园地卓越少年团呢，早九啊。
So, 暂停，暂停。
暂停呢？对，暂停，也照样的暂停。
So the free tuition class at Joy Garden and Excellent Youth all will be stopped for this coming Saturday.
那么初二，也就是十一号的那一天，我们有一个沙地晚会是吗？卓传道是星期五吗？五点对吗？不在这边的，沙地的，青少年的，请不要忘记，十一号那天下午五点，假如我没有记错，是五点啊，五点啊 ，OK， 好 ，Next， 那么少年生活营，哇，这个字小小的我都看不到了，
看后面这边，看这里吧，
三天两夜。一月三号到 三月一号到三月三日的啊，
所以、so、
也是在荣耀堂副堂那边。
Youth camp for 3 days, 2 nights to be held over here, 1st of March until 3rd of March.
Next, 征求见证，经历神的稿件。那也就是说，我们要出版一本 testimony 啊，就是这个见证的。你可以在三月三号之前交过来，地址就是 email 的地址、电话什么都在那边的，你通过 WhatsApp 来寄都可以。
So please write to us and to share your testimonies over the 30 years in the Shekinah or any testimony. Deadline 3rd of March.
Okay, next.下一个下周的主日啊，也就是二月十一号那一天，这个讲员是 Brother Kevin Ong， 然后这个主日的主席雷可明，圣餐呢 Annie Wong， 领餐的叶红花，咖啡角落是 B 组的啊，好。大家记住。
So next worship Sunday service, roster as follow.
对了，还有一项就是我们咖啡角落刚才讲到的哈。假如你们有这个忽然间有一种心要捐赠的话，要捐钱，你就在那边写一个 C。假如你要捐食物，你就写一个 F 在那边，就在我们等下的Coffee Corner 那边。
So Coffee Corner sponsorship as usual.
那么还有，如果你想参与奉献给我们荣耀堂的呢，那么账号也站在你们可以看得到了啊，就在那边了。
Offering box 啊，
然后还有我们两边都有这个捐献箱，你们可以放在那边。
Offering box at the entrance and the these are bank details. You want to try to online?
好了，我的报告就到此为止，谢谢大家。
Thank you.
Shalom, brothers and sisters in Christ. Welcome back to the house of the Lord.
弟兄姐妹在主里平安，再次欢迎大家回到神的殿中。
We see that Lei 老师 is not only just teaching Mandarin classes, but is now also up here as a service leader. Praise the Lord.
我们感谢主啊，雷老师不单单是教中文，他也在这里来成为这个主日的这个主席。感谢主。
This week has been a rather heavy week.
这个星期过去的一周是一个很沉重的一个周。
Within this week, we lost the late brother Wilson Wong, who suddenly went home to be with the Lord on Thursday.
过去的星期四，我们的黄全胜弟兄回到天家了。
Yesterday was his funeral send-off.
昨天是他的这个出殡礼拜。
And in the morning of Saturday, I received news that Sister Yu Yong Siu, one of the youth in the pioneer batch of Shekinah family, also went back to the Lord at the age of 44 only.
So, 星期六昨天也收到一个消息，就是游元秀姐妹，她也是早期荣耀堂初期的时候的这个青少年团契的成员，她昨天也离世，享年44岁。
He is the eldest daughter-in-law of our late member, Brother Tang Hua Ming.
他是当花命的弟兄的这个媳妇。
I invite congregation to rise and observe 1 minute silence for these two.
我要求会众站起来为这两个我们的
会友 going to be with the Lord.
的离世，在主面前默祷一分钟。
And after that, I will invite Pastor Do Su Ting to say a prayer for the bereaved families respectively.
过后，我邀请主传道来为这两家的人来祷告。
弟兄姊妹，我们同心祷告。父上帝，我们感谢你，那在耶稣基督里死了的人是有福的。你说你给生命是从你而来，人你给我们有一生，也给我们有一死。在耶稣基督里死的是何等的有福气，我们感谢你拣选了我们黄传胜弟兄，还有这个尤元秀姐妹，他们在世的时候，接受了你的这个救赎的恩典，他们在耶稣基督里，蒙你一生的看顾，我们感谢你，我们看见他们美好的仗，他们靠着你已经打过了，他们当跑的路靠着你的力量。也已经跑到尽头了，他们所信的道在最后一口气的时候他们仍然守住了。主啊，我们相信照着你的话所讲的，从此以后有公义的冠冕要为他们来存留，我们为这恩典我们献上感恩。主啊，人的离别对我们人类来说是何等的痛苦的一件事，我们祈求圣灵赐安慰的灵亲自的降临在这个两家人的身上，特别我们这个美桃姐妹临时主啊，这么突然的失去她亲爱的丈夫，我们知道她心里主啊需要你的大能大力来扶持着她，还有他的孩子两个女儿子子孙孙们也继续的交托。主啊，愿你主啊继续的与这些家庭同在，祝福他们前面的道路。主啊，我们的依靠是从你而来，愿我们懂得这一生单单的依靠你的力量，能够继续的往前。我们也把这个尤元秀姐妹她的家人从头大到小都继续的仰望，求你安慰的人也安慰这个家属，在这么年轻44岁就安息主怀。主啊，在人是何等的这个是何等艰难的日子，但是我们相信你的大能能够平安的带领我们经过这一段艰难的日子，把这两个家庭继续的仰望，听我们同心合一的祷告，奉耶稣基督的名， Amen。
You may be seated.
大家请坐。
To our visitors who are visiting us, please stay back for refreshment after the worship service at the canopy area.
第一次来到我们当中的这个朋友们，待会结束过后呢，你可以留下来跟我们一起再有这个会后的茶点。
You're always welcome to worship with us whenever you're in town.
如果每次当你在来到兆园的时候呢，我们都欢迎你来到这里来聚会。
As announced earlier, the Thanksgiving target this year is 120,000.
之前的这个报告说，今年的这个新年感恩的这个奉献的目标是120,000。
We want to support 7 Bible schools and seminaries in the country.
我们要支持教国家的七个这个圣经学校跟神学院。
Malaysia Baptist Theological Seminary.
马来西亚浸信会。
Then you have the Tung Ling Bible Seminary.
东林这个神学院。
The School of Acts.
这个以赛School of Acts.
Tyrannus Online Seminary.
Tyrannus 线上的这个神学院。
Jubilee.
还有
喜福 school,
喜福学校
，and then you have a Malaysia Bible Seminary,
马来西亚这个神学院，
啊，
圣经公会。
We are also very happy to inform the Shikana family that we have received one love gift for 10,000 earlier from an elderly church member.
哎呀，高兴通知。教会说，这刚刚有这个一个年长的弟兄给教会奉献了10,000块。
And today, I received another check for 17,000 from the classmate of mine, who is living overseas.
今天早上也收到一张支票17,000块，是由我的一个旧的同学老同学，他在国外居住的。
I believe the Lord has blessed many of us, and we are in the position to rise to the occasion and bring to full realization the targeted offering target.
我相信上帝也祝福了我们很多人，然后呢，我相信我们的这个目标能够达成。
Also, the response to the fund to bring in the youngest daughter of the late Dr. John Sung from U.S. has also hit a target beyond 10,000.
还有这个从这个我们要把这个宋尚杰他的这个最小的女儿从美国带来马来西亚，我们的这个差遣费、差旅费10,000块的目标也已经达到了。
Please keep this event in prayer. The mid-August, 15, 16, and 17.
请大家记着为了这件事情来祷告今年的8月15、16跟17号。
We will probably have Dr. Liao Hong Tu to come back for one night of revival meeting.
我们也许会有这个廖宏图牧师在我们当中有一晚的这个布道大会。
Followed by the 80th memorial anniversary of Dr. John Sung.
接着有80周年的这个纪念日为了宋尚杰博士的纪念日。
August 16 is the date of his passing away.
八月十六号是他过80年前去世的那一天。
And we hope to follow up with more than one night of healing rally by Reverend Raymond Mui.
然后过后我们也要盼望有一个晚上有 Raymond Mui 的这个布道大会跟医治大会。
Dr. Liao Hong Tu is fully committed to the revival of Sitia Wan.
这个廖宏图牧师对石兆远的复兴运动，完全的委身。
It is his top priority for revival Malaysia to focus on Sitia Wan.
对他来讲，石兆远是他对马来西亚复兴运动的这个起点跟这个基地。
We thank the Lord that we are privileged to be chosen as the venue for his.Revival meetings.
我们感谢主，我们有这个荣幸能够被选择成为这个复兴的这个聚会的地点。
Okay, so much for announcement.
我的报告就到这。
And now sit back, relax, let your ears be attentive and your hearts be receptive to what Pastor Cheng Pi Hong has to share with us from the Word this morning.
好，让大家有个聆听的耳朵。
Let's put our hands together. Welcome, Pastor.
钱佩芳传道。
Hallelujah, 赞美主，感谢主。
Hallelujah, praise the Lord and give thanks to the Lord.
我们每天都要感谢主。
We must be grateful to the Lord daily.
因为神给我们生命气息啊。
Because God has kept us alive, has preserved us until today.
一年过一年。
Day by day, year by year.
并且他也给我们健康身体赚取地上的财物。
And he has given up talents and health to earn the living.
所以我们要感恩啊。
So we must be grateful to the Lord.
不要以为自己很本事能赚大钱哦。
Do not regard that it's your own talents and your ability.
如果没有神的恩典，没有神的力量，神的聪明智慧加给你，我们什么都办不了。
If it's not from the Lord, we are nothing, and we are not able to achieve what we have today.
所以我们要明白，一切都是从神而来的。
So we must understand and remember this. Everything's from the Lord.
时常我们人类啊，走来走去走。做到最后忘记了上帝。
So we tend to be like keep our schedule very busy until we tend to forget the Lord.
时常我们有了又要有，多到我们自己累得要命。
And we ask for more and more, and that's where it has really toy ourselves.
神叫我们要知足常乐。
God asked us, taught us to be contented with what we have.
圣经都讲了嘛，才跟财主讲，若你赚取了全世界，赔上生命，有益处嘛。
So Bible has recorded so what is the benefit if you have earned the whole world and you have lost your soul, and what's the benefit of that?
尤其在这末后的时代。
Especially in this end time era.
我们都在讲末世的时代。
We have been saying about this end time or this war.
你预备好了吗
？However, are you ready for this?
预备跟神的关系了吗
？You have you reconciled a good relationship with the Lord?
不要只在嘴讲不了。
Don't only keep it at your lip service.
你读了圣经，神每天从天上留意观看我们每个人的行为啊。
God has been watching over us and observing over us.
他是参透万事的神，监察人心肠肺腑的神。
He's an omnipotent God and he knows us.
虽然他我们都把他看为神啊，你是慈爱的，但是我们却忘记了他是公义审判的神。
Despite the mercies and the grace of the Lord, God is also a God who is faithful and righteous.
当我们走错路了，他必管教。
If we have gone a wrong way or astray, God shall discipline.
圣经说，他所爱的，他必管教。
It is recorded by in the Bible, those he loves, he shall discipline.
他不以有罪为无罪，他必追讨我们的罪。
He shall never treat those sinful as not without sin.
不要把我们这位伟大的救主当作普通的人类那样的神，那些膜拜的外面的神，那个偶像，喜欢去不喜欢的不去拜拜。不是的，我们上帝是全能的，公义的神哦。
So that's let's do not take our God lightly and treat it as just another idol. You know, you worship him according to your view or your pleasure. No, he is Almighty God. Please take this seriously.
但是我们还是感谢主啦，我们还有生命气息。
However, we praise the Lord. We thank God because He has preserved us until today.
当我们靠主的力量过新年
we pray that we will be able to celebrate the Chinese New Year
by the grace of the Lord. 在恩典之中
by His grace.
尤其在这一段，刚才 Elder 就讲了，这几天哦，好多的倒的倒，
like,
去的吃，去的去。
Like Elder just say, share just now over the week.We have a person collapse. Yeah.
所以你们有没有想到啊？这些事情的发生啊？
Have you ever
很突然
thought into that deeper? You know, how come these things just happen so sudden?
所以我们的心跟上帝要对齐啊！赶快对齐啊！不要偏走几路，不要。
So let's.Come back to the Lord, align in His with His path.
耶稣说他要来了。
Jesus said He is coming.
啊，那天亮宏图那时候有一个从德国来的一个 啊摩人啊高高的。
Remember there was a prophet, prophet John from German during the this last week meeting.
很多弟兄姐妹们向教堂讲，我们跟神的关系是怎样怎样怎样。那每个人哈，好像都讲到他们心里面的他们的生命。
Too many has approached him and he has shared to us the relationship between you and the Lord.
但不要把它当作那个什么，问米这样啊，好像哦问偶像那个米啊，不要，他只是神的仆人罢了，他会说出预言，跟我们是说我们的问题。
So never treat him as just a fortune teller. No, this is wrong. And he will tell you about what God wants you to know. And the purpose is for you to get realigned back to the Lord.
神透过他来。到我们当中，神差遣来他来到我们当中啊。
God has sent him to us.
我在想，哇，廖宏图神啊，神把他带到这边讲这个复兴，又差遣一个神重用的器皿来到荣耀堂，神啊，你要向我们说什么啊
？I've been thinking like God, you have sent a brother Leo to us, and also you have sent this prophet John to us. What message you want to send to Shekinah?
千万不要把它当作那些看话剧那样的，有意思的啊，神在我们当中啊。
Please do not take this meeting as a performance, a show. You know, you're not here, you're not the audience, you are the participant.
他来了第二天，他跟我们一般在祷告塔。
So the next day when he was with us in this prayer tower,
他跪在那边，我们进来都会看到他，他眼睛瞪着看你们一个，哇！我的心情哇，神啊，不要看我有什么错吗？我很怕，因为那样的心情我是第二次的，第一次是郑慧琴也是叫我们出来的时候，真的像那样。在天堂就如同神要审判向我们说话责备我们那种的情况真的有点惊慌了
So he was in the prayer tower and he knelt down and looked at us
他眼睛看着我们然后我带领那个陈导嘛我就按着圣灵啊与我同在啊该怎样我不知道怎样做有一个你差遣的这样的人来我真的有点惊慌了老师讲有点惊慌
So I am a little bit actually amazed or frightened in fact like you know what God wants to tell us
所以我们祷告我们参时祷告过后、啊、我们当然有方言了过后、他起来他是说、耶稣要来了耶稣已经在门口了以前叩现在敲得很紧了咯一直叩他讲
So he stood out and he said, Jesus is at the door, step, you know, and he kept knocking the door. His time is really close.
当然，英文我不是很会啦，知道他讲一直闹了哦，闹得很紧了咯。你们赶快，你们预备了吗
？He said, Jesus is already at the doorstep and keep knocking. The time is up.
有一个姐妹很可爱的，她讲 ，Pastor Tim。耶稣既然在门外扣得这么紧，你赶快 prayer tower 的门开住，让耶稣进来。
So one sister actually say to me, say, let's open up the door of the prayer tower.
这个就是我们这个太厉害、太思想的安排了。他听了，整个人 no, 不是这样的，是你们要预备好了，耶稣来了咯，要来了！你们预备，他整个人跳起来，跳起来！我整个啊。
Then the prophet said to us, "No, that's not what I meant. It's that you yourself have to get ready and prepare."
我听了，他最后跪下来，扑在那边，整个人会发抖，你知道吗？他抖着手啊，真的，就一表说我们还是蒙查查的，不懂神的心意。
So it tells us that most of us are still not really understand the view of the Lord, and we are still,
那时候我看这样情况， 我马上跪在那边，为着曼荣教区，为着我们教会认罪祷告。
So immediately I knelt down and prayed for our church, pray our district.
当然我用华文啊，他是阿摩人呢，他听不懂，但是灵里面我一直祷告，一直祷告，祷告。他说，最后他温和了，他说 OK 了，可以结束了。
So I pray in Mandarin, and later on he said, "Okay, we can stop here."
我们要知道圣灵的工作，不管你讲什么话，印度话，灵里面会通的。
So despite the different languages, if we pray together, align in the spirit, believe many of us will understand.
所以各位弟兄姐妹们
，So dear brothers and sisters,
从这些事情的发生，廖宏图当天也是有讲一句很严肃的话，不知道大家。好像我们很多没有来呀。
I see actually in fact the meetings during the meetings.
天国是努力的人进去的。
Many of us are not were not there, you know, for some reason.
既然神把这样从老远带过来我们这边有目的的。
God has sent His servant all the way from the states.
为什么我们不能珍惜呀？不来听神的话。
And many of us we were not appreciative towards.
就表明我们的属灵生命沉睡了。
So that has shown that our spiritual life is asleep.
假如你沉睡，恶者不会怕你的哦。
So if you are continue to remain asleep, Satan will have not.
很多人也
是说 ，no threat. This is not threat over the Satan.
为什么荣耀堂这么多事情的发生？我说好事。
Many say, "How come so many things happen in Shakina?"
Because
good things.
做对了神的心意。
So if we work according to the view of the Lord,
什么人最不喜欢的
？Satan will dislike it.
是 Satan， 撒旦啊，他看到哇，圣灵在我们当中来帮助我们。他很紧张啊，很紧张，所以他就跳破离间，说谎言 ，everything 世界东西都会带进来，带进来，就是要破坏神的旨意。
So Satan will try all his by all means to destroy the view of the Lord.
因为一些人说，为什么别间没事情呢？好像 happy 没有事情。这个都不是好事哦。
Some say to me, how come some other churches they
just live their life? 我是讲属灵上的嘛。
They just live their life very comfortably.
因为我们都是属于世界的，属肉体的，属情欲的，所以我们看不到属灵的问题。
Because we tend to belong to the flesh and the world, the secular world, and we do not tend to agree or understand the view of the Lord.
因为我们都是追求。金钱、名利、地位排第一。
Because many long for this reputation, wealth, and the yeah.
能愿意把神的话放为第一吗
？Have you ever really put the word of the Lord as your priority of your life?
我们都知道整本圣经这边很厉害，但是这边很弱。
Perhaps we have read through the entire Bible.
怪不得保罗说。
In knowledge, we are.、Good.
看你们是富有的，其实你们是贫穷的。
No wonder Apostle Paul say, "You may look like you are rich, but however you are poor in spirit."
求主怜悯我们呐。
May God have mercy on us. Let's come to the Lord in prayer.
天父，这时刻但愿主你圣灵运行在我们当中，引导我们进入更深的认识你。主耶稣，需要你。来高牧孩子的口，把你的话放胆传讲，你的真理带给众弟兄姐妹们，灵里面得到帮助、造就，把一切荣耀归给你。祷告来奉耶稣基督名求，阿门。
阿门。
华人农历新年都来啦
，Chinese New Year is approaching。
相信大家都在忙碌大扫除。
I believe most of us are busy with your housekeeping。
洁净 家庭里面的家具啊，这边抹那边抹，这边洗那边洗。
To clean up your furniture, your house inside out.
为了就是要过一个哇，成家有洁白清洁的美观的一个新年，也能够招那个接待客人来看看我的家是美好的。
In order to celebrate the Chinese New Year. with your family in your clean house, also to receive your visitor.
那天我们去探访志宏志阳的家，喂，你不要看他，家庭很清洁哦，你不要看他男生，真的清洁了，我们都没有这么清洁啊。
We visited the house of 志阳
真的很棒，我讲你们两兄弟很棒。
Despite a young man, you know, but they have kept their house really, really tidy.
所以我们就看盼望我们的家是焕然一新，过一个喜乐美好的一个年新年。
So we will prepare our house nicely so that we will be receiving.Celebrating the Chinese New Year.
新年来就办年货了，买新衣了，是不是？
So we'll、
买很多新的
new clothes,
都是新的。
Buy a lot of new things, new stuff, food.
所以，当然这些也是很好的。
I'm not saying these are not good.
这个是就是说，把过去的丢掉，大扫除把丢掉嘛，旧的不要的东西全部丢掉。
Housekeeping means we will throw away all those old stuff.
恢复你所想象所要的一个美好的清洁的一个家庭。
To get back the so-called nice and clean, tidy house.
所以我们物质上我们懂得清洁，但是属灵生命有没有？属灵生命，各位弟兄姐妹。
Physically, we know how to clean up our environment. However, spiritually.
思想有没有被更新而变化？有没有被更新而变化
？Have you really get your mind transformed and renewed？
有没有听神的话？神如何说，我们如何行？有没有
？Have you really follow what the instruction of the Lord obediently？
在外表的家里，爸爸妈妈叫我做什么，清理什么，我们都会做。
Apparently, from the appearance, whatever parents ask us to do, we will do.
天父叫我们做的呢，所吩咐的有做到吗
？However, the Heavenly Father, whatever He asks us to do, whether we have follow or not.
帖撒罗尼迦前书，我没有这个，还没有叫他们到早上灵修的那个什么才到。神的旨，帖撒罗尼迦前书四章三节那边，神的旨意就是要你们成为圣洁，远避淫行。
First Thessalonians chapter 4 verse 3. For this is the will of God, your sanctification, that you should abstain from sexual immorality.
记得啊，神的旨意啊，就是要我们成为圣洁，远离那个世界的一套。
So it's God's will that for us to abstain from the secular practices. And,
当然你说很多是文化啦、传统啦、华人信念种种的冲击在我们这边。
Many may claim that these are all cultural matters or all these traditional matter.
当然，外表我们是要做的美观，但是神要的是我们的里面，我们生命里面的圣洁嘛。
So you know, God's want us. God's look at our sanctification.Inside our heart.
神将来要迎娶我们，是靠着你外表，还是靠你的内心呢
？God observe your inside, your mind, your heart.
这个是我们要思想的。
Let's think deeper into this.
不要让我们一生追求都是谎言的。
Never let your long life pursue on the something in vanity.
我们所做的一切都是要为主而做，为主而行，来见证荣耀他的名。
Whatever we do it for God and to testify and to glorify His name.
让人看到我们生命里面的耶稣的神量。
So people will witness the existence of Jesus, the image of Jesus in your life.
各位弟兄姐妹们
，Dear brothers and sisters，
就像我，也不是说我要批评论断的。在我的甘榜啊，你可以去看新年看，每一年是很美的。
I'm not to accuse, but in my village, every year they will decorate it really beautifully.
这些村民我就说很棒的，他们用劳力的，用架子搭起来，爬上去吊那个灯笼的，很棒他们。
They work together and really unharmoniously to beautify the village.
那天我回去， 我去看，我有事情，不是特意下去看，他已经装扮了，哇，那个灯笼啊，就造一只龙啊，几大的，知道吗？长长的，还买了一个龙的头啊，哇，那个眼睛很怕人的，还有买一个尾巴，他们真的创意一流啊，真的好，啊。我就主耶稣啊，我嫁的时候主耶稣你保守洁净，因为他们手做他们不知道。
So I see they have decorated the village with full of very huge so-called dragon, and when I pass through it, I really keep praying, say God forgive them for because whatever they do, they do not understand.
不管在哪一处，不管在圣殿还是什么，过去就是教堂啊什么灯笼啊，真的挂的好多好多。
So
挂到每个人，所以这跟这件是教会还是那是什么、啊？庙宇呀、
啊。So even church they have hung a lot of so-called 灯笼 lantern and until people may confuse whether this is a Chinese temple or is a church。
不是我们说要批评这些。
I'm not here to criticize.
我们所谓说的华人的风俗文化。
You may claim this is a Chinese culture.
这些会带给我们属灵生命成长吗？
But however, think deeper whether all these things will it be benefit, bring any benefit to our spiritual life.
过去看他们呢，哇，我讲神啊，怜悯他们，怜悯他们。曾经我是在里面的领袖来着的吗？那时候我们没有见到的吗？后面，哎呦。过后很多的问题的发生，很多很多的分裂在当中。
So I was part of them, and actually, you know, there's a lot of
求主怜悯我们呢，我们真的有时候很愚昧啊。
So may God have mercy on us because we were very ignorant.
我们来看路加福音，路加福音十一章二十三。
Luke chapter 11, verse 27.
二十三有吗？
Any verse 23?
没有达到啊。OK，sorry，二十三啊，我这边也要讲，因为那时候啊，耶稣就是人家说你是靠鬼王来赶鬼的，他讲啊，就是这样批评法利赛人啊，批评这个耶稣基督，十一章二十三。Sorry 啊，我这几天真的忙的。但是还好神的话还出来，我跟上帝讲我忙得了，神的话没有不可以啊。你要我你是大厨师，我是帮你画你的菜也要端给你儿女，但是总要有个菜嘛，菜不出来怎样去知道弟兄姐妹们需要啊。出来了，感谢主。这边讲啥？不与我相合的，就是敌我的；不同我收集的，就是分散的。
Say he who is not with me is against me, and he who does not gather with me scatters.
因为那时候他们不认识耶稣。
Because God,
他只把他当作是木匠的儿子。
They did not really understand or know Jesus. They
treated
him as a son of the carpenter.
耶稣赶鬼，他们是说。鬼魔来赶鬼哟。
So when Jesus cast out the demon, they say this is the head of the demon.
很可悲啊。
Who cast out the demon?
所以讲。
Very pathetic.
这个是上面一段，我们再看二十七，二十七。
Verse 27.
不是二十七，路加福音十一章二十七到二十八。啊，这个。耶稣正说这话的时候，众人中间有一个女人大声说：“怀你胎的和乳养你的有福了。”
Verse 27, and it happened as he spoke this thing, a certain woman from the crowd raised her voice and said to him,
"Blessed
is the womb that
28
that bore you and the breast which nursed you."
耶稣说：“是。”却不如那个是要一个逗号嘛，没有逗号就不对了。耶稣说是，却还不如听神之道而遵守的人有福。
But Jesus said more than that,
Blessed are those who hear the words of God and keep it.
我们很多时候也像这样一个女人大声怀你的胎和乳人你的有福了
Matthew will say blessed is the womb that bore you and the breast which nursed you
这个就是说我们 我灵受是这样你们大概是不是这样、啊、那时候这个表明是说玛利亚玛利亚玛利亚怀孕啊生养耶稣啊所以他称为这个玛利亚很福分的
So what I mean here they praise Mary as a blessed woman
也甚至我们也是这样哇你做上帝的工哦哇对对很有福分哦哇上帝一定祝福你的哇你这样热心啊对对对对上帝一定很祝福很祝福
Some of us will practice it you are working the word of the Lord andGod will be pleased and He will bless you.
转过来，转得来吗？神是的确要圣灵来带领。我们时常是以我们自己心意，很努力、很努力的做，但是神最后后面，的确我们所做的、所付出的劳苦，神会纪念。他说不会徒然，他会祝福。
In fact, labor in Christ will not in vain for sure.
二十八节最重要耶稣说什么是他有讲是啊你们做的那个怀他的胎乳养这个耶稣的人是有福的确是因为玛利亚是处女啊还没有结婚呢、啊、给神使用啊他那个要面对的羞辱给人毁谤的话语他反而因为成就了神的作为是有福的
So to participate in the word of the Lord and to accomplish it is a blessed.
因为耶稣来到世界，一定要，因为他是圣洁的，我们是污秽的，所以他都要透过一个人把他生出来，成为有肉的神啊，跟人能够相处在一起。
So Mary was conceived by Holy Spirit and he gave birth to the Christ.
所以的确神说对对怀胎怀他的胎乳养他长大是有福的上帝纪念上帝纪念但是是却还不如啊却还不如听神之道而遵守的人有福的哪一个福分大
So Jesus say it's even bigger blessing you know for those who hear the word and keep it.
我们买东西都要买最好的上等的。
When we buy things, we want to buy the best item.
所以我们要得到福分，要得到真正的福。
So we want to receive the true blessing.
明白吗？我的意思是说，你们要对准神心意，听他的吩咐啊，你他的所说的话你要听啊。
So we must keep.To the goal that's set by the Lord, and we really do things according to His will.
一个孩子很会做，但是不听妈妈的话，妈妈怎样
？If a child is very capable, but he is not obedient to the parents, what will the mom, dad will feel?
上次我不是有讲呢 ，Happy birthday 的，还记得吗？我跟孩子，你买我 birthday， 你买一粒几那个蛋糕回来，我很感谢。很感恩，但是我说，我要的是你听我的话，我的吩咐，我心里面才真正的高兴。
So remember the story I told you about if your child buy a birthday cake for you and however you choose not to be obedient to him，
孩子不听话，你 cake 吃了，我看你都本来是甜的，好像吃来都很酸呢，是吧
？I don't think you'll be very pleased with the cake if.The son just buy for you, but they don't.
Okay, 接下来我们看路加福音一章四十六、四十八。路加福音一章四十六、四十八。
Luke chapter 1:46 and 48.
这个是我只是一个带过，有吗？ 要注意一下、哦、那边的。神的话太美太美了，他只是真正的神的话是成为我们脚前的灯，路上的光。OK， 玛利亚说：“我心真主伟大，我灵以神我的救主为乐。”
Mary said, "My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit has rejoiced in God, my Savior."
四十八，因为他这个字啊是神呢、哦，他顾念他神的使女，就是玛利亚的卑微，从今以后万代要称我。
For he, Jesus Christ, has regarded the lowly state of his maidservant Mary, for behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed.
Mary
knows the best.
她很清楚，虽然她面对的种种的压力难处和逼迫种种，给人家辱骂都无所谓，因为她知道神顾念她的使女的卑微啊。从今以后，万代要称玛利亚有福的万代呀、啊。
So Mary knows the best. Henceforth, she should say, all generation will call her call Mary blessed.
是万代啊，不是一代两代啊。
To all generations.
所以我们要的是真正的福分。
So we long for the true blessing.
OK， 接下来约翰福音十四章十五到十六。约翰福音啊，这边讲什么？你们若爱我，就必遵守我的命令。
John 14 say, if you love me, keep my commandments.
我要求父必另外赐给你们一位保卫师，叫他永远与你们同在。
And I will pray the Father, and he will give you another helper.That he may abide with you forever.
这个是应许来，知道吗？
This is a promise from the Lord.
他的应许就让你听他的命令啊。
Promise from the Lord, and he wants us to obey to his covenant.
所以耶稣讲的每一句话，他看我们愿意不愿意遵守。
So see whether we are willing to obey his instruction.
如果我们爱他。我们就要遵守他的命令。
If we love him, we must follow his instruction.
他的应许是什么？我要求父必另外赐给你们一位保卫师。这个保卫师是保护我们的，能够教导我们的，叫这个保卫师永远的与我们同在呀！太美了。
So Jesus prayed to the Father, and he gave us another helper, which is Holy Spirit, that he will dwell among us and be with us.Forever.
因为你听他的话，他必永远与你同在。
Because you are obedient to his instructions, and he will be with us forever.
生命记十三章。
Deuteronomy chapter 13.
Okay. 你们要顺从耶和华你们的神，敬畏他，谨守他的诫命，听从他的话，侍奉他。专靠他。
You shall walk after the Lord your God and fear him and keep his commandments and obey his voice and you shall serve him and hold fast to him.
里面重点是什么？
What's the key words here?
大家看啊，上面，你们要顺从耶和华你们的神，顺从。
Must obey.
敬畏他。
To fear him.
谨守他的诫命
，and to obey his voice and instruction.
今天早上我叫你们读的那个出埃及记二十章的十节的里面呐、啊。
Today is a before the service the Exodus chapter 20 the Ten Commandments.
他既然谨守他的诫命
，he want us to follow his obey his instruction.
他的诫命是什么？还有最大的门徒还问主啊，我们要怎样？哪一个最大？也是说，第一大的尽心尽力尽意尽心爱你的神。
You must love your God with all your heart, your mind, your soul, and your mind.
还有一个第二大的、啊，我们最不喜欢的，要爱人如己呀、啊。
Then the second commandment say you must love others like you love yourself.
爱人如己。
Must love others like you love yourself.
假如这两样你做好啊，你真的是得到真正的福分了。
If you could do this too, and I'm sure you are able to.
我们都在学，我们都在学。
We have been learning.
不包括我是圣洁，我也是有还是有血气，你明白吗？我们一起学。
Also. Let's learn together.
所以从这个生命记里面，当初神跟百姓所说，你们要顺从这个，接着这摩西他们，你们要顺从耶和华你们的神，敬畏他，要敬畏，谨守他的诫命，听从他的话，听。
Don't listen to his voice.
启示录那边都是讲了七个教会的，有耳的要侧耳而听，侧耳啊，听从他的话。
We must listen. We must listen.
你听了，你还要去侍奉他。
Listen and obey and to serve him.
我知道我们这边当中好多很苦，要侍奉我们的神呢、啊，很好。
I understand. I know that many are very, like actively, proactively want to serve the Lord.
不但侍奉，还要专专的靠他，专心的靠他。
We must depend on him and him alone to in order to serve him.
你靠着圣灵，你求告圣灵，圣灵会给你聪明智慧，怎样去处理每一样的事情。
So by the Spirit guidance of the Spirit, God will give you the wisdom how to walk your path ahead.
不是靠势力才干的。
It's not by your might.
假如靠势力才干的话，这个经文不会出现在撒迦利亚书里面。
If it's just by our own strength or talents.God's teaching will be different.
因为先祖他们已经经历了，他们也酝酿很多的牛力、马力啊，全部来，以为做讨神喜悦，但是不是在撒迦利亚书哈，四章六节那边有讲吗
？So it's not by our might and strength, you know. You have to depend on the Lord in serving Him.
所以。我们要侍奉他，要专专的靠他，专心寻求。在耶利米书那边有二十九章，专心寻求必被寻见。你叩门，神就为你开门。
If you seek for the Lord, you will find, and you've knocked the door will be opened for you.
神就是这么美好的。
God is good, and He has been waiting for us.
是我们时常不靠他，靠自己才干能力。
The problem lies within us.
很累呀、啊，真的很累。
The problem lies within us, and we.Tend to use our own strength, our own power, wisdom. Jeremiah, chapter 7.
这是耶和华说的哈。我只吩咐他们，就是神的百姓、神的子民呐，也包括我们呐。我只吩咐他们这一件事。你们当听从我的话，我就做你们的神，你们就做我的子民。你们行我所吩咐的一切道，就可以得福。
But this is what I commanded them, saying, Obey my voice, and I will be your God, and you shall be my people, and walk in all the ways that I have commanded you.That it may be well with you.
哎，刚才那二十四啊，百姓他们却不听从，不侧耳听，竟随从自己的计谋与顽梗的恶心，向后，而不是向前。
Verse 24. Yet they did not obey or incline their ears, but followed the counsels and the dictate.Of their evil hearts, and went backward and not forward.
神就叫我们忘记背后，努力面前，向着主的标杆奔跑。
God has already asked us to forget the past and move on the front.
假如你一直留恋在后面的啊，不要像罗德的妻子啊，像眼柱，生命都死掉了。
So never act like the wife of the Lord, and just.Remember or long for, cherish the one in the past, and become the salt pillar.
属灵的生命，我们是向着前走， 向前走呀，努力向前走，记得吗？这个是小时候的我们主路学的诗歌嘞。
So let's press on and continue and move on.
Never 不要再向后看了。
Never look back.
当然是一个可以纪念的，但是不要怀念过去的啦。过去太多留恋了，你前面你不会不敢走了。
So if you remember too much thing in the past, then you will not be able to move forward.
所以我们是否听不听从呢？是不是有侧耳听呢？而且是不是随从自己的计谋与顽梗的恶心呢？这就看我只是劝你们呢。圣经的话是很严厉的，不是蛮蛮的。
So please take the word of the Lord seriously.
看到现在很多的局面的很多不义的事情都发生了。
We have seen so much of unrighteous things has happened.
很多倒的倒，死的死。
Many has collapsed and, been taken away.
一些差点被人谋杀掉都有。
Some they were nearly murdered or here.
从这个事情发生的东西，我们要很谨慎。
So you must really
反省一下自己跟上帝有没有对准神的心意做。
So let's re-examine ourselves whether our life has been aligned with His purpose on earth.
所以，神只要我们听他的话嘞，他做我们子民，你们行的、所行的啊，我所吩咐的一切道啊，就可以得福了。他的应许啊，得福。
So God say in walking all the ways that God has commanded to us, that it may be well with us.
这个是神要的真正的福分给我们。
So this is a true blessing that God wants to give to us.
Okay, 那个马拉基书。
Malachi.
我相信很多人不喜欢听这句。
I believe many people may not like to listen this.
Elder 刚才在台上都有吩咐了哈，新年来了，我们数算神的恩典呢，给我们赚取，我们也尽量的能够尽我们的本分，奉献。
So,
给教会神的殿有粮。
Let's learn to give the wherever things God has given to us back to the Lord.
那个钱奉献了，你们奉献是常与神的事工呢。
So the money, the offering that you have given,
好多神学院他们真的正在一直祷告，一直祷告，他们缺粮啊。
It's meant to participate in the ministry of the Lord. Many seminaries,
他们费用
真的很大很大。
但是我相信神会供应的。
But we believe God will provide.
大家尽一点力量吧，因为这些钱都是身外物，不能带去的。好像不是我讲什么的，黄春顺虽然很多钱呢，一分钱都带不去。
So we cannot take away or we have to everything that we own will be left behind.
我们能带去的就是我们的信心，我们跟神的关系。
The things that we can bring along is the relationship with the Lord.
当你相信神的话，你必然能够行出。
So if you believe in the Lord, then you are able to do it according.
万军之耶和华说：“你们要将当纳的十分之一存囊送入仓库，使我家有粮，以此试试我是否为你们。”敞开天上的窗户，倾覆于你们，甚至无处可容。
Bring all the tithes, bring all the tithes into the storehouse, that there may be food in my house. And try me now on this, says the Lord of hosts, if I will not open for you the windows of heavens and pour out for you such blessing that there will not be room enough to receive it.
这个是的确的，你们可以尝试，他叫你们试试看吧，试试他是否你们守了十一奉献。就像怎样说十一奉献， 你一千块就拿一百块咯，奉献给神的家有粮呐。
So God said, try him, and there's a tenth. The tithe means the tenth, one of ten percent.
我不要像世界的人呐，讲钱就伤感情的哈。我只是吩咐跟你们讲，你们试试看神怎样的把福分那个倾倒在你们的家。
What I'm trying to say here is that this is a teaching from the Lord, and He say you can try on Him.
赚多钱的是很难出来，的确我明白。
Understand that the more you have, the more difficult you feel to give to the Lord.
当你认识这位神，你就能办得到。
When you really know the Lord, I'm sure you will be able to do that.
因为神给你健康，给你聪明智慧，赚取地上的财物啊。
God has given us health and the talent and gift to earn our living.
不要等到不能赚取，在那边懊悔啊！当初为什么不肯这样呢？不要那样，没用了。
Don't wait until the stage where you are not able to perform anymore. Then only you regret.
要明白，上帝是信实、公义、审判的神。
God is a righteous and faithful God.
他救我们的灵魂。
He has saved us, redeemed us.
不单我们在世上，他给我们福分，天上为我们保留了更大的福分呢。
He has been blessing us on earth and
三重的福分。
Prepare the room for us in heaven.
太美了。
It's a double blessing and what a wonderful things.
所以我们愿意吗？愿意来。看上帝怎样吗？试试吧，试试我们这位神。
So whether you are willing, so let's try him, as he say.
的确，赚多钱的很挣扎，那个十一奉献是很大笔的。当你从小笔的一做就起，慢慢做起，你都不会感觉到是很压力，不会挣扎的。
So believe you will be practice it when you are not so well to do, then.Gradually, you will get used to it.
所以还有吗？这边啊，我有讲到十一
Verse 11.
万军之耶和华是我必为你们斥责蝗虫，不容它毁坏你的土产，你们的田间的葡萄树在未熟之前也不掉果子。
And I will rebuke the devourer for your sakes, for that he will not destroy the fruit of your ground, nor shall the vine fall to bear fruit for you in the field, says the Lord of hosts.
所以那边再看，蝗虫原文做吞噬者是吧？那个噬是吧？吞噬。那个蝗虫啊，吞噬就是说，我们的钱财若神没有保守啊。你这边来，那边会漏洞的，漏洞的。
So if God do not protect over you, you know, whatever you have as an income, it will just lose out.
我以前不是，我有讲过嘞，我很拼命的去做工，很难的找到一个户口。以前我有做过保险，赚了钱，哇，高兴的不得了，赚到一单啊！啊，回到家，孩子们，妈妈。刚刚买的电脑 connect 了，完蛋了，坏了，什么怎样用哦？才买的又坏，哎呦！你知道吗？拿去修理一下吗？赚的钱还不够啊，还要贴钱去修理。
So if we try our might, our strength to earn money and for the sake of our own pleasure.Whatever you earn, you know, you will just lose out. It may not be even enough for yourself.
是的，这个是的，你会。
So, this is so true.
若神没有应许的话，你就愿不择手段的去赚取各方面的话，来的容易，去的也快的。
So
这个是的。
Whatever you by your own strength, you know, whatever you earn, you will go away quickly.
失去的时候，你就是会抓人来骂的。
You will tend to lose your temper.
我们就反省自己一下吧。
So let's re-examine ourselves first.
都不用手的话，有时候啊，要吃的很多，这些都是失去这个财物的嘛。吃很多那个药物啊，生病啊。 的确的，那个阿英姐啊，她想她这么老96岁没有看医生了。
Sister Ah Ying,
真的是
96 years old today, and he said he hardly see, he didn't see doctor.
他很会，他甘心乐意奉献，但是神很祝福他，他祷告，病就得医治。
So he is very, she's very willing to to give, to offer, and when he's not well, he pray God will heal. That's what from her testimony.
对于保健品，你平常可以吃，不要把它当作是一个好像可以保护你的生命的保障，不是。
I'm not saying to stop taking supplement, but do not rely, you know, or
things that supplement is something
will protect you.
但是你把它当作是你的保障的生命啊，办不到。我做过，我做过。
Supplement is not able to help you fully.
最后还是要开刀。
So whatever I try, I experience that, and you know, eventually still go to for the operation.
啊，后面的引诱更多啊！那时候我说 no， 我靠主了，我不要了，太多了，不要。
So eventually I said no, I will depend fully on the Lord.
孩子们买的，他孝心买一点，哎呀，吃了维他命 C 呀，吃一些咯。OK， 还是感恩神纪念他们。OK， 第二，万军之耶和华说，万国必称你们为有福的，因为你们的地必成为喜乐之地。
And all nations will call you blessed.For you will be delightful land, says the Lord of hosts.
太美了，当你知道神的话的话，你去遵守，就如同耶稣说的，那个圣经说，他的担子是轻省的，他的轭是容易的，你去经历这边。
And God says his yoke is lightened, is light.
我相信我们大家都在面对难处之中，很多的事情这边在神的话里面很挣扎，做还是不做，奉献还是不奉献啊？这个就是我们跟上帝那个关系，你相信吗
？I believe some of us are, you know, will be struggling, you know, whether want to do it or offer it or not, or things like that, you know.
所以年初一数算神的恩典，就看你们了，对上帝的心智了哈。我也不要你们出的名钱的，神让我们甘心乐意的奉献出来，神让神的家有粮，能够带给多人的祝福。
So God will place to those are willing the so called willingly you give free gift, willingly you give, God will be pleased.
还有一《生命记》12:28，注意听啊，这边。你要谨守听从我所吩咐的一切话，行耶和华你神眼中看为善、看为正的事，这样你和你的子孙就可以永远、永远啊享福。
Observe and obey all these words which I command you, that it may go well with you and your children after you forever.When you do what is good and right in the sight of the Lord your God.
这边里面重点是什么？听从，你要谨守，要很守住，听从神的所吩咐的一切，一切话，一切话，不是一句两句的，不是这一段，我喜欢那一句，我不要，不行，一切的话都要听。
So it says, observe and obey all these words, everything that God said to us.
当你愿意行出、愿意服侍之中，你要衡量一下：我做的是神喜悦吗？我做的，哦，心里面有平安吗？啊，眼中看为善，看为正，神会给我们平安的去做。
So whenever we want to serve and want to do it for the Lord, whether it's in His will or not, aligned with His will or not, let's pray to the Lord and He will guide.
当你对准神的心意做、啊、真是美得无比。这样他说，这样你和你的子孙就可以永远啊，不是一下子的享福，是永远享福。
So when you do what is good and right in the sight of the Lord, you and your children will go well.
所以永远啊，我就曾经我有讲过，那时候我的丈夫还在，我就跟我丈夫说，我们要行神所喜悦的，但愿神能够祝福我们的子子孙孙，在神的享福分的里面。
I was say to my husband this, and say we must do things which is delightful and pleasing to the Lord, so that God will bless our offspring generation forever.
享福的里面，我们都以为钱很多就是享福，不是哦。
Many will think that if you have lots of money, then that means a blessing.
神的祝福给你子子孙孙很聪明啊，读书又很棒的。并且很多事情很顺利的。
God will bless your offspring, your next generation, abundantly.
并且你也能吃能穿能睡，躺卧就睡觉。
So and you are able to sleep well and eat well.
所以我不是说你们不会睡在晚上啊，你自己来衡量一下，你们自己在神面前认罪悔改就对了。神一定向我们说话，一定你知道的。
So let's examine ourselves and speak to the Lord and pray to Him. He will show you the way.
每个人你们心里面一定有数的。
I'm sure you know it.
因为神是监察人心肠肺腑的神哦。
God knows us, He observes our hearts.
就像过去我有讲过我的见证吗？整个人躺在医院一个差不多一个星期，我做什么？这边擦那边擦，哇哟，全身啊，那时候。动也不动，不能起床，也不能吃，也不能喝。你问我大姑就懂了，她服侍我。我一直在那边主耶稣，饶恕我，我错了，我不听你的话，饶恕我吧，饶恕我。一直认罪悔改，认罪悔改。第五天，终于可以吃了，高兴得不得了。
So I shared my testimony before. I was a bedridden for a week. Then I kept.Asking God to forgive and for my sin, and I repent.
当我们肉体可以吃，就很高兴。但是第二天、第六天的早晨、凌晨呢、大概是四五点的时候，他的光照亮了我整个人被他关起来，马上一个声音很洪亮的，彻底饶恕。
And one night, you know, a great light shine upon me and say, "You must forgive completely."
我说主啊，我已经原谅了啦，我知道我做错了，你饶恕我，也谢谢你可以给我吃了啦。那时候可以吃了，第五天下午都可以吃了，医生护士全部为我高兴，你知道吗？
Even doctors, they were nurses, they were very happy for me, for my development improvement.
要不然他看每个都懂得都可以吃，只有我一个在那边挨了五天的饿啊，禁吃了，可以当做禁吃，没得喝，没有得吃，才知道什么口干啊，什么啊。
So I was the person in the hospital not able to consume any food or liquid.
向神认罪悔改哦。
So I repented before the Lord.
所以。那个经历太美了，才知道神是公义、审判的神。
God is a really a righteous God.
他爱我，他管教我。
And He loves me and He disciplines me.
他被他管教了，我知道主，我知道我的生命是从你而来，谢谢你医治我。
I'm so grateful to God's discipline and yeah.
所以我就感恩。
So I'm thankful to Lord.
我最感恩就是神啊，我这样年纪你还使用我，尽我的老命吧，来能够愿意的。但是不要紧，当疲惫的时候，你愿意啊，走出去啊，上帝啊，恩上加恩，力上加力赏给你。那时候你不知道那个力气什么都从那里，就是从天而来了，从上帝而来的，你就能完成了他的使命啊。
So I thank the Lord that He still want to use me at this age.And I'm still able to serve Him.
我们的神是太美的了，太好的。
Our God is so wonderful and great.
他是赐福给我们真正的福分的。
And He's the the Lord give us the true blessing.
他给我们真正的福分，刚才我所讲，不但地上的福分，天上的福分都为我们保留了。
True blessing includes the blessing on earth, also the blessing in heaven.
是多么美好。
So wonderful.
所以各位弟兄姐妹们。
So dear brothers and sisters.
你愿意吗？
Are you willing to listen to his words?
听话的孩子都是很蒙福的。
Blessed are those who are obedient to the Lord. 我相
信大家都是很蒙福，你们听神的话，当然他也懂得你听的。你能够愿意的被更新，不是一世人就是这样完梗的那边。
So whether we are willingly to be renewed or transformed,
千万不要嘴里尊重他，心却远离他。
Do not just pay the lip service, however you go astray
from him. 撒母耳记上十五章二十三节。
First Samuel chapter.
这个没有打出来的哦。
12.
他讲什么的吗？悖逆的罪与行邪术的罪相等。
So say for rebellion is as the sin of witchcraft.
顽梗的罪与拜偶像的罪相同。
And stubbornness is as iniquity and idolatry.
所以我们每次时常都会讲顽梗悖逆，顽梗悖逆。现在分开，你知道吗？悖逆的罪是与行邪术的。相等了，一样的。
So we mentioned rebellious and also stubbornness.
顽梗的罪与拜偶像的罪相等。
It's equivalent to this witchcraft and idolatry.
这个圣经的话， adultery. 他说：“你既然厌弃耶和华的命令，耶和华也厌弃你做王。”
Because you have rejected the word of the Lord, He also has rejected you from being king.
所以我们不要失去这个救恩。
So let's do not let go this salvation, lose the
salvation. 他看我们是多么宝贵的。
Salvation is so precious to all of us.
趁着我们还有生命气息，快快转向神。
While we are still alive, let's repent and go back to Him. Come back to Him.
让荣耀堂能够成为一间多人的祝福的一个堂会。
I pray that Shekinah will be a church to be a blessing to many.
神把我们带到这里来不是偶然的。
God has gathered all of us here not by coincidence.
有神的命定，他的旨意在我们。
I'm sure there's a will and his destiny for us, a purpose for us.
不要顽梗悖逆哦。
Never be stubborn.
做一个听话的孩子，蒙福啦。
Be an obedient child and you will be blessed.
因为神永远爱我们的。
Because he is love.
这是他的慈爱，永远长存。
He is so merciful and his love toward us stays
forever. 所以耶稣爱你们。
Jesus loves you.
在新的一年，我们新的盼望。
In the new year, we shall have new hope.
新的一年，我们属灵生命新的长进。
New growth in our spiritual life in the new year.
不断的向前，向着神的标杆而奔跑。
Continue to look forward and press on and
愿神施恩赐福给大家。
May God bless you all.
蒙恩蒙福。
Have a blessed New Year.
过一个美满幸福的一个新年。
To have a great and a blessed New Year.
我们同心祷告。
Let's come to the Lord in prayer.
天父，我们谢谢你。
Heavenly Father, we thank you.
你就是那给我们真正的福分的神。
You are the Lord that will give us the true blessing.
无论在哪一处，你都要我们听你的话。
Regardless where we are, you want us to be obedient to your words.
当我们听你的话，你从天可以倾下你的福分给我们。
When we listen to your words, be obedient, and you will pour your blessing towards us.
谢谢你，让我们所需所愿你都供应。
Thank you, Jesus, that you have provided us forever we need.
但主，我们知道我们有软弱亏欠。
We confess that we have weaknesses.
做的不足的地方。
The shortcomings and that things are not complete.
为着荣耀堂众弟兄姐妹们向你认罪代求。
We pray on behalf of Shekinah Methodist Church for
your forgiveness. 你保守洁净赦免涂抹我们一切的过犯。
We pray that you forgive us to forgive us and your
施恩怜悯我们，施恩怜悯我们。
To have mercy on us,
更新我们的思想意念。
Renew and transform our mind.
贴近你的心意。
To get closer and to align to your will.
谨守遵循你的话。
And to be obedient and obey your words.
直到见主你的面。
Until we meet again.
我们谢谢天父。
We thank you, Lord.
这时刻我们要分散的脚中。
We shall depart from here.
主啊，你差遣你的使者四维安营，保护着我们每个平安回到各自的家。
Grant us the journey mercy to reach home individually.
这时刻我们要享用座上食物。
The food, the fellowship that we're about to have.
求主洁净，让我们吃的灵魂体都兴顺。
May God bless the food.
好，让我们在座上有美好的沟通，在你的话里面。
Also bless the fellowship among us.
谢谢天父。祝福我们一下时间。
Bless our time.
但愿我主耶稣基督的恩惠、上帝天父的慈爱、圣灵的感动与交通，常与我们每个人同在，从今始直到永远。阿门。
阿门。
耶稣爱你们。
Jesus loves you.
赐恩于你们。
And he will bless you.
平安。
Shalom. Peace.